This is a CBS News special report. I'm Rena Ninen in New York.
A major move by North Korea overnight. Pyongyang claims an intercontinental ballistic missile launched from North Korea's west coast. David Martin is tracking the situation from the Pentagon. David, the U.S. military claimed that this was actually an intercontinental missile. Why is that?
Well, I would say the more accurate word is...
This station has interrupted regular programming at the request of the United States government to participate in the emergency alert system.
Just happened so quick. Second of a light year. Just like that. Snap of the finger. Gone. We thought a meteor would take us out. Science isn't always right. It was just a normal day. Sunday afternoon, just gone. You know, the world is quiet. It's been quiet for some time. You don't see a lot of people nowadays. You don't hear jumbo jets flying over at 2 a.m. in the morning. You don't hear sirens. You don't hear people honking in traffic because they're late for work. People laughing at a cafe nearby. It's all gone. People nowadays are just scary. Just to get a chance, just to listen to music. Just have a regular conversation without somebody trying to slit my throat. But here I am in a wasteland, not knowing when I'm gonna die.
No way.